Welcome back to my channel. In case you're new, then hi, my name is Payal, and if you are an old subscriber, then thanks a lot for sticking by. Now coming towards this video, in this video I'm gonna talk about one of the latest launch from the brand L'Oreal Paris, and this one is their crystal sheet mask. So in this video I'll be giving a demo, my experience with this product, and in case you people are following me on Instagram, you already know that I'm a big freak when it comes to sheet mask. And let me tell you a short story. Like, when I was getting married, for 40 days straight I was on a sheet mask. Every single night I was trying one. So you know my game on sheet mask is really, really high. So if you want to know my take on this particular product, then keep watching. Now talking about the sheet mask, as you guys can see, that sheet mask comes into a packet like this. And what's the thing which actually stood out is that most of the sheet mask which is available in the market is actually serum based, whereas this one is essence based. That means the molecule of essence based is that it is as tiny as water, so it deeply penetrates into your skin. And by deeply, I mean 10 layers. Just think about the result you will get. So once you use this sheet mask, you will see that your skin feels more brighter, crystal clear, hydrated. And the thing which actually stood out was that it actually leaves your skin hydrated for 48 hours. Like, guys, and being an oily person, let me be very frank to you, hydration, there's a difference between hydration and being an oily. And I'm a person who actually likes to hydrate, because if your skin is not hydrated, it produces more oil and makes your skin look more oily. And most of the sheet mask which is available in the market, that those people don't concentrate towards oily skin people. And like, if you have essence, that means your skin won't feel oily, ulta it will feel hydrated, which is what I actually look forward when it comes to sheet mask. Now talking about the material of the sheet mask, it's very thin, very lightweight. You will see in the clip, in the demo clip, that it's almost, it looks like as if you're not wearing anything, and it's very, very breathable, so it's very comfortable onto your skin. And the best thing about this is that it feels like a sponge cotton, which absorbs better and amplifies the power of a micro essence, which is more effective and penetrates deeply into your skin, which is like, wow. Now talking about the application of this sheet mask, you can use it in the night or even the days, like if you are going for a special occasion as in wedding or something, before applying a makeup you can use it. But my preferred timing is using in the night once I'm done with the shower. Like, basically you have to remove makeup or any dirt, use your favorite cleanser or face wash, whichever you prefer. After that, take the sheet mask out of the packet, apply it onto your face. The moment you will put it onto your face, you will see that the material is so thin that it actually very easily adjust to your face. And sometimes even a person won't get to know that you have applied a sheet mask because it's so thin. And the moment you apply it, you will feel that it's still breathable. And I like to keep it for 15 to 20 minutes. Once it's on your face, what you can do is that you can apply nail polish, you can read book. What I like to do is that watch YouTube videos, sip my tea. That's my time, that's how I like to pamper myself, just like to relax myself. And once that 15 minutes is over, you can actually take the mask out and follow your night skincare regime. But what I like to do is that once I'm done with that, I massage the face and take the excess essence out. I apply it onto my neck, on my hand, massage it for 10 to 15 minutes till the time it gets deeply absorbed. And once it's absorbed, what I like to do is that I like to take this crystal micro essence from the brand L'Oreal Paris. I like to take 3 to 4 drops and dab it onto my skin. In the morning, I like to use this product. In the night, I like to use the sheet mask first and followed by this micro essence. And I have seen a drastic difference. If you guys will see my skin presently, I'm not wearing any makeup, just my mascara and a lip gloss. No base, nothing. My skin, you can see it looks so hydrated, so supple, so healthy. And yeah, that's it about this product. And talking about the price of the sheet mask is 150 rupees only for individual. However, it is available in the pack of 5 as well. So all the links, like, if in case you people are interested, I'll put the link into the description box. I would suggest you guys to please try it, and you can use this thrice a week. and you will see, actually you will see a difference in with this product, especially in case of hydration, as well as your skin will get brighter. That's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to thumbs up. And what I'm thinking is that since I'm putting things together for my 20,000 subscribers, I haven't reached yet, but soon I will be, so I'm thinking to make a good big package, so I'll include one of the sheet mask in that package. In case you haven't subscribed, then do subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. All the links are there in the description box. At the last, I say take care and stay pretty and stay healthy and glowy.